press the bell icon to never miss a video from PopExpo Daily.
Hi guys, I'm Anukriti
and I'm Himani
and welcome to another episode of the PopExpo Review.
And today we're reviewing the pretentious lives of Bollywood wives.
Fabulous, Himani, fabulous lives of Bollywood wives.
Same thing, Anukriti, same thing. The creator of the show is none other than Kejo. So basically, he can create anything and he can live this life that he has tried to show us.
Absolutely. And that is why we are reviewing this crazy show today. So let's get started. So the first segment is ki point kya hai?
Point ye hai कि चार अबला नारी बहुत सारे गमों की मारी बहुत ज्यादा बड़ी बेचारी है इसके अंदर बेसिकली उनकी लाइफ सही है
तो आप क्रिंज करो यू मे हेट इट बट यू जस्ट कैन नॉट इग्नोर इट सो लेट्स मूव टू आवर नेक्स्ट सेगमेंट फटा पोस्टर निकली कास्ट विच इज बेसिकली टॉकिंग अबाउट द कास्ट ऑफ द शो द एंटायर शो सीम्स टू बी अबाउट व्हाई नीलम कोठारी नीड्स टू डू अ कमबैक लाइक हर एंटायर स्टोरी लाइन इज बेस्ड ऑन शुड आई मेक अ कमबैक शुड आई नॉट मेक अ कमबैक अपने बच्चे से पूछ रही है एकता कपूर से पूछ रही है सबसे पूछ रही है एंड It's like everybody is telling her ki yes, the industry is waiting for you. So then she goes into no. Matlab, what is this confusion, Neelam? So next up is Maheep.
Wife of superstar Sanjay Kapoor because she's repeated this a million times like how she has seen stardom like nobody else has ever seen it. The next person in the cast is
Bhavna. Okay. So the Bhavna Pandey is the wife of Chunky Pandey and she seems to be this really sober personality who seems to like matlab wo sab kuch pura bolti nahi. She's very diplomatic. She's hiding things.
So I think the only one who was realistically proper. Like I can believe that she's like this in real life. Like, you know.
But what Maheep does to Sanjay, which is over glamorize him, Bhavna does the opposite.
Yeah.
She sobers the image of Chunky down. And for me, I'm sure for you also, that was a very refreshing thing to see where these wives are just pushing their own agenda. Bhavna was somewhat the real one. And which brings us to the last person on the cast, which is
Seema Khan. Seema Khan is one person I would not lie. I mean, she is hideous to an extent where she is, you know, very loud and this obsessive mother where she's like trying to portray this very perfect family because her and Sohail are apparently going through something, but she's trying to portray that they have it all cool inside.
Yeah.
But we don't really know what is happening within the family because they've separated.
कैमियो हिट है या नहीं राइट हिमानी
एंड आई थिंक कैमियो ही हिट है
सो द फर्स्ट कैमियो दैट आई वांट टू टॉक अबाउट इज अर्जुन कपूर हु कम्स टू मीट महीप आई लव द फैक्ट दैट ही सेड दैट ट्रोलिंग इज अ वेरी स्मॉल प्राइस टू पे फॉर द वंडरफुल प्रोफेशन दैट वी आर इन
द नेक्स्ट कैमियो इज रवीना टंडन हु वाज आल्सो अ बिग स्टार ऑफ द 80s एंड द 90s हु एक्चुअली डिड मैनेज टू मेक अ कमबैक नीलम मीट्स रवीना टंडन टू गेट एडवाइस And to also discuss if giving auditions is acceptable for such a great superstar. So basically, Raveena Tandon shows her reality. Raveena Tandon is like, dude, I was also a big superstar, but I don't mind giving auditions. And I think it is very good to give auditions. She also tells her that hamara time alag tha, jab auditions dena offending hota tha. Lekin aaj ke time pe, this is a very regular working style and you should accept it. And this brings us to the next cameo.
Which is my favorite, Kejo. And his cameo was very interesting because they all walk into Ministry of Crab and they're all gone for this posh lunch situation. And they tried very, very hard to create this entire controversy. Karan Johar tries to poke everyone and get some secrets out. But wo, I don't think wo itna hyper ho paya. See, Himani, this is what I was talking about. You can hate it, but you can't ignore it. We are getting involved in this conversation and this is all Kejo's doing.
So, Karan Johar makes two appearances throughout the show. Actually, three, but two were there. He's one-on-one talking with them. बट ऑल्सो आई थिंक करण जौहर टू एन एक्सटेंड इज कीपिंग इट वेरी रियल, क्योंकि एक अपीयरेंस में वो आता है जब वो दोहा में होते हैं, वो आता है, वो बंदा ही वो साफ बोलता है कि भाई आर यू गाइस रेडी फॉर द ट्रोलिंग, और वो साफ बोल रहा है कि व्हाई शुड आई वॉच दीज वुमेन हु आर लाइक प्रिविलेज्ड बट ट्राइंग टू शो देयर स्ट्रगल्स, व्हाई द हेल शुड आई वॉच यू गाइस.
करण जौहर आई थिंक इज वन पर्सन इन द इंडस्ट्री हु अंडरस्टैंड्स the way the audience functions. So aakhri cameo hai Shahrukh Khan.
This man who has worked so hard and everything that he talks is so real.
Himani, when I see Gauri Khan on screen, she is the real fabulous wife of real Bollywood, wife. You know.
Gauri Khan and Shahrukh Khan both actually, I think both of them have this, that they have accepted the truth that they came from nowhere. Absolutely nowhere. They are nothing, and they made it to this place. But they are still down to the ground still today because they remember where they came from.
तो कुल मिला के ये शो ने मुझे मौका दिया बार बार काफी चीजों को गूगल करने का, जैसे कि लबाल क्या है, लबाल का एक्चुअल प्रोनंसिएशन क्या है, वंडर ब्रा क्या होता है, नीलम ने कौन कौन सी मूवीज करी, महीप का मतलब क्या होता है, चंकी पांडे अपनी टी शर्ट कहाँ से खरीदता है, इनका फैमिली ट्री, इनका कनेक्शन, सब बार बार मुझे गूगल करना पड़ा.
बट ठीक है भाई, कुल मिला के बिंज वर्दी तो है.
Binge-worthy तो है. So Himani, how many stars do you want to give this show?
Effort के लिए I will give them points, but for reality, if you had to base it on reality, this was far away from reality. So on basis of that, I would give it like 2.5.
For me, I will agree with 2.5 for the only reason that it is binge-worthy. It is something that people are watching. You should watch it to understand all the jokes, like she said. And do let us know what more you want us to review for the PopExo review. And we will be back. Do let us know in the comment section below.
And because you love PopExo and our content so much, we got a surprise for you. What if I told you you could get your hands on some amazing beauty products, and all you have to do is sign up for the MyGlamExo Insider program and get rupees 150 off when you shop from myglam.com or the MyGlam app. The link is in the description box below, and for more such videos, like, share and subscribe to PopExo Daily.